There are incidents which shouldn't happen, but they happen. Shouldn't happen not according to you or me, but in the interest of some divine planning. This divine planning could be of Mother Nature, or this could be a regime of God, or this could be a vision of any supreme power, whoever is governing, operating and controlling every minute part of this universe. So when these undestined incidents happen, there ought to be an imbalance across entire universe. Such incidents, of course, produce some unwarranted consequences. Now, how would these consequences affect us? To what extent? In which mortal or immortal world? In which dimension of our existence? We as humans are too small to fathom the vastness of such a divine providence. But that God, Mother Nature, or that supreme power occasionally gives us chances to fix such mistakes. Just to maintain the delicate fabric of nature and time. Because it believes that nature always takes us through the best possible occurrence in that time. It's our own narrow judgment, philistine attitude and lack of wisdom that we tend to label each incident as either good or bad. Based on our emotions and expectations, we tend to categorize each incident is either fortunate or unfortunate. So, the story of inevitable karma is all about just one question. Is this universe random? Or certainly, there is a logic / mechanism behind every single occurrence. And above all, beyond everything, inevitable karma is all about the belief.